In the week of the curfew by the state government, we proceeded to set up a human rights committee for enforcement of the rights of citizens during the curfew period. But we realized that every now and then, it's been the same sad commentary from persons. It appears that these criminal elements try to wait for the dot of 10 p.m. and then they begin to enforce arrest of persons who are still seen, even trying to locate their homes.
First and foremost, by 10, every citizen should have gone back to the house in obedience to this directive from the governor. Because you coming out by 10 p.m. means that you are not obeying the law and the police have to arrest you. When you are arrested, the directive was to be taken to mobile court. And I believe when you go to mobile court, you are going to pay some things because you break the law before you will be released to serve as deterrent against other people that will be doing such thing. We don't carry the people to police station, we carry them to mobile court. And if there is any payment or any money received, it's done within the ambit of the law.